Okay, that's a balti tea they just offered me now. It's a kind of pink and salty. And they are the host, honestly. Such a brilliant host. It was raining like cats and dogs outside in the middle of nowhere. So we just found this shack and they just invited us in. This is a goat milk. Goat milk tea. I haven't tasted it yet. I'm going to do it now.